Thanks, Doug. Also, new this morning, Senate Democrats have passed a landmark health care bill, creating a near universal health care coverage. After 24 consecutive days of debate, the final vote in the Senate took place just minutes ago, the first vote on Christmas Eve since 1895. The 10-year bill has a price tag of almost $1 trillion and is the first of its kind in U.S. history. The bill will now be merged with the version already approved by the House.